This is what it's come down to. I'm about almost 93 fishing, man. Almost 93. And I mean cooking, you know, it's making its nice little climb. I'm currently just trying to get 1.2 mil, which will bring me to 75 ranged. And once I get 75 ranged, I'll be able to go in PK. I'll have higher consistency, and I don't think my combat level will be too high. I can't remember how many strength levels I can get, or HP levels I can get before I hit the 50s, but I shouldn't hit 50 until I get higher strength. As an alternative method of training ranged, I would have done pest control, and I mean it's a lot of games to get 1.2 mil, but in the end it would have been worth it, because then I could maintain a lower hit points. That's relatively significant. You know, it's not crazy. I try to get 50, so it's 9 less than what I have. And then I would have 1.2 mil here. But I can't buy members on this, because I need to prove that I got these two to 99. Doing free-to-play only. It's an on-off thing that I've done for a while now, but at least I've not made it members ever. I really wanted to make it members to change the name. But, F it. I'll change the name later. It's just some shit name I came up with real quick. Finally, that dweeb's gone, man. He's taking my spot. I figure with the... See, I come home and I play about 4 hours of doing this, and then I can wake up and I play 4 hours. So a total of 8 hours if I... to use up all my time. That's all free time. And hopefully I can get this within 2 weeks. That's what I'm hoping for. But I'm about to have a bunch of overtime at work, so... It's gonna be in the way. I gotta work 50 to 60 hours a week. Hopefully they don't make me work on Sundays, which is fucking ridiculous that you'd have to work a 7-day week. But when it's the only good job around, you just kinda suck it up and do what you can to maintain your job. You don't kill yourself. It's probably a shitty mentality to have, but I proved myself, so I feel like I have, at least. Just try to do my work, come home, play RuneScape. Recently I've been playing a lot of RuneScape. I had to just go ahead and give up the first person shooter shit. It's just, you know, what's the point of playing a game when you want to be really good at it and you just can't put in all the time you want? You know, something like RuneScape, I can put a good amount of time in, and there's progress that's maintained. You know, let's say I pick up PKing as soon as I have 70. You know, that's pretty decent level for some nice attacks. I can't even remember what the max hit would be with Adam and Eros. I'll have to look up the calculator. But I'm gonna be pretty bad at it. I'm gonna be awful. So I'd expect myself, if I play like 3 hours a day, just PKing for fun, learning the ropes again, then I'll be, at a normal skill level. But it's easier to understand than and pick up than something like Counter-Strike, which is more than just it's more than just aim and movement. You've got to remember certain smokes, certain flashes. So it's just I remember that stuff, but it's not worth my time anymore. Work too much to do something very stressful. Go through too much bullshit at work, so I guess I lost the passion. I guess that's what it is. I'm honestly waiting for WoW Classic to come out. Whenever WoW Classic comes out, I think that's gonna be fucking fun. It's gonna be extremely fun. Been here 5 whole levels. 5 levels, man. Just picking up coins off the floor, I've made 20K. It's just like, what the fuck, man? 20K. I was really wanting to buy nature runes to get my magic level up on this other free-to-play account. I have a main, but I'm not willing to buy members yet because I'm about to be working all that overtime. So I'm just having fun with free to play. Free to play is it, I like it. I really like it. It's you're limited, sure, but it's just achievements on free to play just feel so much they feel so much more valuable because you're limited on what's the best, which is kind of like dumbing down what's going on. Oh yeah, this account was members, by the way, but you're kind of dumbing down what can be done, and what weapons can be used, and things aren't going to be as easy or as fun in some people's opinion, but it's honestly an achievement to get a 99 in free to play. Hell, man, to get an 80 was an achievement. I thought, oh man, I got 80 fishing. That's rad. I got 80 mining free to play. I was doing iron ore. Like, it's annoying as hell. There's so many bots in free to play, but if they're wasn't any competition, then it would just be way easier. So, regardless of that competition being a human being or not, it is what it is. I have to kill a little over 3,500 moss giants to get my goal of 75 75 ranged, 1.2 million experience. So, with all that, I'm gonna bury bones for this guy so that I can get up to. Where is it? This one. Get up to 45 magic. And then I'll turn this guy into a wanting to do Void Ranger. Or just do hybriding. I'm not sure. I'm excited. I'm excited to have two accounts that are dedicated for PKing. It'd be pretty fun. Whenever I'm tired of playing on the main, I'll just have fun with this. Which on the main, I am. I think it's 8 quests. It's 12 or 8 quests from having my quest cape, and that's pretty exciting. It's the farthest I've ever been in the game. 25 mil experience isn't a whole lot for total, but I almost got a quest cape. It's pretty exciting for me. It's very different to put in so much time into a game. Fuck. Ha ha.